It's a little bit funny, this feeling inside. I'm not one of those who can easily hide. I don't have much money, but boy, if I did, I'd buy a big house where we both could live. So excuse me forgetting, but these things I do. You see, I've forgotten if they're green or they're blue. Anyway, the thing is, what I really mean, yours are the sweetest eyes I've ever seen. And you can tell everybody this is a song. It may be quite simple, but now that it's done, I hope you don't mind, I hope you don't mind that I put down in words how wonderful life is now you're in the world. I was a sculptor, but then again, no. Or a girl who makes potions in a traveling show. I know it's not much, but it's the best I can do. My gift is my song, and this one's for you.
Matthew, take this ring and place it on the ring finger of Maria Elena's left hand. And repeat after me. With this ring,
I thee wed.
In the name of the Father.
In the name of the Father.
The Son.
And the Holy Spirit.
Matthew, do you give this ring to Maria Elena as an evidence of your love for her?
I do.
Maria Elena, will you wear this ring as a reminder of Matthew's unconditional and faithful love?
I will.
Maria Elena, now take this ring, place it on Matthew's ring finger of his left hand. And repeat after me. With this ring,
I thee wed.
In the name of the Father.
In the name of the Father.
The Son.
And the Holy Spirit.
Maria Elena, do you give this ring to Matthew as an evidence of your love for him?
I do.
Matthew, will you in turn wear it as a reminder of Maria Elena's unconditional and faithful love?
I will.
It may be quite simple, but now that it's done, I hope you don't mind. I hope you don't mind that I put down in now you're
by the authority vested in me as a minister of the gospel of Jesus Christ, and in accordance with the vows you have made before God and before these people, I pronounce you man and wife. Matthew, you may kiss your bride.
Here's my hand, it's yours to hold. I give myself to you.
Here's my heart, please make it yours. I give my love to you.
We are two becoming one. Here I am, here's all of me. You have all that once was mine.
And here's my promise, I'm yours to hold. I'll stay here by your side.
We are two becoming one. We are two becoming one. May what he's joined be not undone. May our love put Christ on display. When we're weak and when we're strong, when it's hard to carry on, oh God, we want your love on display. We are two becoming one. Here's my life, I lay it down. I give up myself for you.
And here's my will, I submit to you. I will follow where you lead.
We are two becoming one. We are two becoming one. May what he's joined be not undone. May our love put Christ on display. When we're weak and when we're strong, when it's hard to carry on, oh God, we want your love on display. Oh God, we want your love on display. Here we are, we're yours and yours alone, God. Here we are, may what your joy be not undone. We want the world to see your love through us. We want more of you. We are two becoming one. May what he's joined be not undone. May our love put Christ on display. When we're weak and when we're strong, when it's hard to carry on.
My name is Lewis, and I am the best man, and I have, tried to use that title as much as possible this evening. You know, marriage is not about finding someone you can live with. It's about finding someone you just can't live without. And really, you are that person. So I would invite you all to raise your glass, to toast to their truest happiness, as long as they both shall live, to Matthew and Maria Lane.
I truly admire you both, and I hope that I can live up to the example that you guys have set. And I'm so excited to see all that God is here doing online and in the ministry that he's already had you both in. And I'm really excited to be a part of it. I pray the Lord would bless you both from this day forward, and that you guys would just love each other and just have fun being together. I love you both, and thank you for being such an amazing part of my life. I'm so excited. A toast to the bride and groom!
thousand years. I love you for a thousand years.